But you know, honey, we were out shopping at Albertsons over in the Orchards area off of Patton Parkway, and we met a gentleman. In fact, we went through his line. He was a checker.
His name is Tony.
Yes.
And he said he watches Strolling Emily Lane and couldn't believe he got to meet Willie and I. So, Tony, I'm going to dedicate this little clip to you from Dan Holt from Cottage Grove. He got a TV channel down there, 38.2 on the dial from Eugene in that area. He sent me this nice scenic of Dorena area down in Cottage Grove with some beautiful flowers. He put one of my songs to some music. So enjoy as I play the old ragtime piano while these flowers are flashing on the screen there. The song I'm going to do is This Little Light of Mine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. What a beautiful clip that was. I hope you enjoyed that out there, Tony. So,
well, you know, the flowers were beautiful, and you did a good job on the song as well. So we do hope that folks enjoyed that.